to three Bird Bros.
Bird Bros!
1, 2, 3.
Bird Bros! In your face.
Getting closer to the tip. Hence all the sand. Long sandy point at the end of the tip. And beautiful beach.
We made it to the tip. A long sandy schlong. Yeah, it's a lot longer this year than it's been the years in the past, so we're gonna adventure out to the end. Yeah. Did you know this is actually most southern point of mainland Canada? Well, you would if you watched our other videos where we mention it every time. So right now, in this moment, we are the most southern people on mainland Canada right now. At the time it was shot, not like now.
No, not now.
Looks like we've got a flock of gulls going ham on a school of fish.
Yeah. Those are mostly Bonaparte gulls with the all black head. And it looks like, yeah, they're just going ham on whatever's in the water there.
What other kind of species are in that little mix there? Oh, there's a greater blackback gull there in the back.
Whoa, I don't want to go out there. It's starting to look pretty treacherous.
That water's not as warm as it looks. Oh, a ring-billed gull there too. Add that to the checklist. Oh, and there's a common tern there too. Nice.
Oh, and the greater blackback gull again.
Cool.
Very decent.
Oh, there's some herring gulls there. Yeah, see them?
Oh, yeah.
Nice, nice. Some good gull action.
No doubt, some of the gulls are much smaller than the others. The Bonapartes are especially a lot smaller than the herring gulls and ring-bill gulls. Is that a female Bonaparte skull?
You sure got it.
Yeah, doesn't have the all black head. Just a white spot on the side of its head.
Looks like she's just caught herself some lunch.
Decent.
Look, there's some other birds out there too.
Oh yeah, I see at least a cormorant and what are those, red-breasted bergansers?
Yeah, red-breasted bergansers. Whole bunch of them. Whole whack.
Whole whack job. Whole Steve whack jobs of the mergansers.
Must be a lot of fish right below them in the waters there. This is Lake Erie, by the way. Oh. The most shallow of the Great Lakes. Huh, there's a double crested cormorant flying by.
Oh, nice. They're okay.
Boom.
Time to head back down the tip, back towards the visitor center.
Making our way.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, but first...
The waves are dying down. Majestic.
Barn Swallow! Huh. The restrooms near the tip of Point Pelee are the best place to find the barn swallows.
Yeah, they nest there every year. Tons of them. Dozens, even.
Yeah, you won't see them anywhere else on the point either.
Well, there's a cool bird.
Oh yeah, that's the mockingbird.
Northern mockingbird. This is our first one of the year.
Yeah, and I think the last one I've seen, most recent one I've seen as well. Caught this one on the beach. I don't think many people spotted that. Just a select few of us extreme beach birders.
Yeah, at first I thought it was a shitty looking blue jay, but after a better view, we got a mockingbird.
This little bird.
Well, folks, that's the northern mockingbird. The state bird of Texas.
It's also the state bird of a couple other states.
What states?
I don't know. They're not very original, though.
Oh, is that a thrush?
That's not a thrush. Is that a thrush? No, it's not a thrush. Is it a thrush? No. It's a fucking hummingbird, right?
Oh, it's a warbler. That looks kind of like a thrush, I guess.
Yeah, it's an oven bird.
I like these birds.
Yeah, they're kind of like your warbler that people don't really think about as being a warbler, but they are.
Definitely warblers.
I love hummingbirds. They're one of the coolest damn warblers out there.
Related closer to the stove bird. That is non-existent. Oh, another sparrow!
Yeah.
Savannah sparrow! Hey, a cowbird!
Yeah. Why is the cowbird's head brown? Because it sticks it in the poop of cows.
Basically.
Just eats the seeds out of their poop, sometimes, as they follow the herds of cows around.
And a female cowbird. Hey, isn't that one of those shaggy bark trees?
Yeah, that might be a shag bark hickory.
Nice. Oh, it's got a bird in it. It's a blue-gray gnatcatcher.
Whoa, that bird's absolutely so tiny. And so quick.
Yeah, hard to film.
Oh, what do you got there, John?
It's a killdeer. Kind of basic, but cool. Just like this basic warbler we've seen all day.
Yeah, another yellow warbler. Holy crap, we always see tons of them. They're like, seems like we're seeing a lot today.
Still cool though.
Yellow warbler, extremely frickin' basic. Got a lot of them today. It's the land of the yellow warblers.
Now where are we headed?
Rare bird alert time.
Oh yeah, I remember.